during a stay for Jerome. He's accused of shooting Philadelphia police officer Paul Sulock. It happened November 7th when Officer Sulock was trying to stop a gunfight in Kensington. He was shot in the leg and left the hospital the next day. Charges against Hill include attempted murder.